Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the inauguration of the 45th President of the United States of America.
We, the citizens of America, are now joined in a great national effort to rebuild our country and restore its promise for all of our people. Four years ago, we launched a great national effort to rebuild our country, to renew its spirit, and to restore the allegiance of this government to its citizens.